Once was a lady with ants.
Ants!
Ants waiting to live in her plants.
The garden?
Oh, not those outside. They'd much rather hide in a place leaving nothing to chance.
To chance?
In a place leaving nothing to chance.
To chance?
They looked through the soil in each pot. Soon found one the lady had bought.
Ah!
It went in her nook. She so loved to look at flowers that bloomed in that spot.
That spot?
The soil was so perfectly warm.
Ooh!
All the ants around it did swarm.
Good digs.
They made a fine nest, then called all the rest by triggering their silent alarm.
In the dark,
the ants did invade.
By dawn,
from the pot they had strayed. They scattered where able, soon found the table, and sugar and honey they played. There wasn't a spot they ignored. Through the tiniest cracks they poured. They slid down the wall, they marched down the hall, till they found where the cat food was stored.
Yippee!
They found where the cat food was stored. They climbed up the side of the sack. She discovered ants on her nose. She brushed them away, but to her dismay, they had even crawled into her clothes.
They had even crawled into her clothes.
Ew.
You've heard the full story of why the frazzled old lady did cry.
Eek!
And jump from her bed. With fury she said,
"You critters are soon gonna die."
She went to the cupboard to see what kind of a spray there might be to stop the attack and get her house.